We want to find negative 70 plus 320. So one way to think of it is when numbers have opposite signs, you subtract them and keep the sign of the bigger number. So 320 minus 70 is 250. And since 320 is bigger, then we'll keep that positive sign on there. We could also think of this using the commutative property. So if we just flip those numbers around, we get 320 minus 70, which again is 250.